Oh, yeah, I'll sign it for you.
She can't get any of it.
The huge Natural Food Expo in Baltimore was where we caught up with Jay Robb recently. He's a certified nutritionist and a former bodybuilder who's the author of The Fat-Burning Diet and now The Fruit Flush 3-Day Detox Diet. He says you can lose up to 9 pounds in 3 days, but that weight loss is just a fringe benefit.
The program is based on lean proteins from very good whole sources. It's based on fruits, fresh whole fruits, especially organic fruits, and fresh whole organic live vegetables. You can't get any better than that.
The first day, that's tomorrow, you drink protein shakes.
Okay, the water in first, and about, say when? 5 ounces.
Shake it, and there you are.
That's it. And you'll drink one of those every hour, or every 2 hours, all day long on day one.
But don't worry, there is some solid food as well. At 6 p.m., you get to eat a big mixed vegetable salad topped with lemon juice and olive oil, and some lean chicken, fish, turkey, beef, or scrambled egg whites.
Do you get hungry?
Not really, because every 2 hours you get to eat.
And what about coffee or tea? Surely those aren't bad.
Absolutely no caffeine.
Not even like a cup of green tea?
Absolutely none.
Okay, that's a bummer. But just keep thinking, 3 to 9 pounds. Ready to go shopping?
See, we're looking for salad now because every day you're going to be eating a big, big, big salad.
And that salad should contain lots of different fresh raw vegetables.
Oh, and see, here's some already broccoli, so that's good.
And you will be buying lots of fruit. Anything you like is fine as long as you stick to the portion size and make sure it's raw. And don't mix them unless it's melon. Also, don't forget a couple of lemons.
These are, I think, to squeeze over a salad later.
And you will need to have a high-quality protein powder. It doesn't have to be J. Robb's, but make sure it has no added sugar, no artificial sweeteners or sucralose, and no added carbohydrates. Okay, ready for your pre-flush day one? Here it is, and it's on our website, as is the shopping list. Every 2 hours from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m., you will drink a 6-ounce glass of the protein mix. An hour after each protein drink, drink an 8 to 12-ounce glass of water. You can have more if you're thirsty. At 6 p.m., have that big, big salad. 3 to 6 cups of raw mixed vegetables, preferably organic. And tonight only, you get meat on that salad. 3 to 6 ounces of lean chicken, fish, turkey, beef, or 4 to 8 scrambled egg whites, topped with 1 to 2 tablespoons of olive oil or flaxseed oil, and the juice of a half a lemon or lime. And also drink an 8 to 12 ounce glass of water 1 hour after your meal.